Yeah, of course. I mean, if you don't have goals, it's really difficult not to find the motivation for give your best on trainings. The first of thing, as always say, I want to still improving. I think it's something that it's forever. It's every year you have to look the way where you can improve, and it's the thing that makes you still angry enough for pursue your dreams. And yeah, if I have to think in one thing that I will like to achieve this year, it's looking to win or try to win an overall GC on 1 week race. In the past I've been close sometimes, fourth, third, second, whatever, and I'm looking now to this year to do it. And I think it's the first step for do then a good GC on a big tour, no? Do it really well on the 1 week races, and then once you pass this test, you can go to the big tour with more confidence and something in the pocket that makes you have this push for go for it.